Steph Thomas. Put your hands together for Danville Delegation!
He said,